Thank you for joining me today. Today I'm going to show you a very traditional Afghan dish. This dish is very delicious and very famous in Afghanistan. It is rice, but this rice is, you can make it from medium grain rice or a short grain rice. And it is combined with mung beans, and topped with yogurt and garlic and meatballs and tomato sauce. So it is a very delicious meal, and if you are interested to watch, please stick around and I'll be back and show you how to make this delicious meal. Thank you for watching. Hi, welcome back, and here's our meatballs with the sauce and our rice with mung beans and yogurt with garlic. This rice is very, very soft, as you saw in the video. So let's try some and see how it is. It looks really pretty, looks fabulous, and it smells really good. I wish you could smell this. It is really good. I'm gonna have some sauce because I already have a meatball right here. And one more tip that before you serve it, just wait about 5-6 minutes because the rice gets very, very hot. So you don't want to burn yourself. Let me try this. Wow, this is fabulous. It tastes really, really, really good. It's a complete meal. You can do it for your family, you can do it for your gatherings. This is not difficult to make, very easy as you saw. The rice is very soft and very delicious. The combination of meatballs, sauce, and the rice and the yogurt make this very delicious. Please try it for yourself and see how delicious this is. That's all for today's video. Please leave comments below if you have any suggestions or questions, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.